Williams with us this evening. He was unable to be here, but we have our local candidates who will talk to us in a little bit. But our featured speaker tonight is a fellow who you maybe have met before. And if you haven't met him before, I want you to meet him now. Daniel Blackman is an activist, a thought leader, an entrepreneur, an advocate. He was the first African-American to run for public office in Forsyth County, Georgia. In fact, Daniel left the metro area and moved to a more conservative area because we need people to hear our message all over the state. And we can't just be preaching to the choir. We need to be convincing people that the platform the Democrats have is the better platform. A platform of a free, high-quality public education. A platform of health care which is available to everyone. That we leave our world as good as we got it, or better, and we're really not doing a good job at that. And that we have equal justice on the law. That when faced with the law, every person should be treated the same, whether you're black or white, rich or poor, live in a gated community, or live on the street. You should have the same treatment on the law. Daniel has been an advocate for the environment. In fact, we're trying to remember when did we meet Daniel, and we think we met him at a solar event in Dublin where they were unveiling a big solar array. No, Daniel was at our barbecue years ago, and maybe you remember that his little son Anias led us in the pledge when we were still meeting way back at the Knights of Columbus, and then Anias was about 5 or 6, he was little, now he's a teenager. So my friend Daniel has over 10 years of experience in public and intergovernmental affairs. He's worked with the U.S. Congress Environmental Protection Agency, the U.S. Green Building Council, U.S. Department of Agriculture, U.S. Department of Energy, Green Sports Alliance, Netroots Nation, the Hip Hop Caucus, Noble Foundation, and was honored to be appointed by the retired Chief Justice Lee Ford Sears to the Georgia Supreme Court Commission on Children, Marriage, and Family Law. He has run for the Public Service Commission, and I think that he's planning on doing that again. You'll notice that the Public Service Commission is planning on giving Georgia Power a 7% increase. We need public service commissioners to stick up for the public and not for Georgia Power. Please welcome my friend, our friend, Daniel Blackman.